El más pulido, no sé dónde salió eso, pero se puede aplicar a todos los juegos de FromSoft. Please stand still. Thank you. Oh, it did the fucking thing, right? He bought three. Nice. Is this the same problem when you're buying whatever? It buys one less. Sometimes it also buys one more. I think it gets your input after you press A. It gets your input if you're trying to menu to other thing. Really cheap piece of shit. Yeah. All right. The extra bone. As I was pressing the wrong option, I was thinking like, why do I have two bones if he's, you know, if Greyrot's talking to me here? This game is a piece of shit. Now I'm kind of curious, I want to know how much Dino does on Cinder. I'm assuming he's using RTSR. So I'd like to know how much damage he's got for Cinder on standing attacks. So I'm doing 250 and 190 on rolling attacks, which is pretty bad. But I'm sure you can reach more than 300 there. So I remember it being not 350, but 320 or something like that. Which would be a significant improvement. Still a difficult fight, obviously.
Thank you.
Okay. This meme board. To 65. Is that right? That seems way too low. Should have better scaling on this thing. Is he using Lloyds? Is he using Flames? Like, he has to be. That makes no sense. Surely I had more damage, there's no way that's 265. Maybe he just didn't get as much strength or something like that. Maybe he's got something weird like 40 endurance and then 20 strength, 40 dex. That could be a reason. 40, 40, what the fuck is that? I'm so confused. Alright, what's my fourth ring? Chlorante, huh? I don't know. Seems way too low. Oh, there we go. Frozen in time. Hey, you guys are back. Nice. It'll tap again. Yeah, I was waiting for the arrows on the giants, so it literally didn't matter on the giant, like the arrow on the peasants. Yeah, I was saying, like, seems, seems way too low for 40-40. It feels like I could reach that with 40-40. Probably not, because my damage stops going up. How the fuck is that so low? I don't understand. Spell it, but there's no side for community moves in secure. Yeah, it happens. It is so long. Seems weird. I'm assuming he's using composite bow, right? Yeah, you said that. So, still weird. It could be more, but you know, like, what is that, a 6% more? It's like having half a ring more. Thank you. Also, over 4 hours for that run doesn't seem. Like, where did you lose time? Like, I can see this going to 3 hours. If you level up every, you know, every other time, just to get a tiny bit more damage, which didn't make much difference, but that's something that Hob and Dino do. Just level up constantly. And even just going a bit slower, it shouldn't go over 3 hours. If he's talking to chat, okay, that makes sense. Fair enough. Yeah. That does make sense. Pardon me. Oh. I remember I mentioned time. I always mean without, you know, stopping talking to chat or reading, I don't know, troll messages or this kind of thing in just gameplay. Hey Thomas, we're just trying to make something work here. Trying really hard. Not the first time I've used one, but it's the first time we're grinding for it. Hi. Any time. I think it's because I don't hold it the whole. No, never mind. Why? I haven't moved. Worry not, I am somehow alive. Yeah, that does sound a bit bad. Like, I was expecting significantly more damage from the other bows. So many things to do. You know I'm a petty thief. Kinda disagree. Well, this, I already died at the Pontiff, huh?
Should have waited. Well, it's too late now. I seek word of the Knights of Katarina. Fight by your side.
Thank you. We'll be taking a break after this one. Most likely. Question mark. Really? I can't open my window because it was raining before. Do your follow-up. I need a headshot on this idiot. No. That's fine. Can't hit me from behind. No, oh my god. I do not want to do this stamina one. play this run? Probably not. They have done bow before, but not this one. It would be pretty much the same run anyway. Wait, how do I have so much HP? Thank you.
this.
Today, be careful.
Oh boy. So this is the one I can't punish because it puts me out of position every fucking time. Need you to spin 3 times. Thank you very much. You know, at this point, I would like to think that, you know, Dancer's dead, so the next problematic, quote unquote, problematic boss could be Jorm, simply because it's long. It's a long fight, it is difficult to hit him. There's so many random things that can kill me on the way, it's just... You know, on a normal run, you didn't worry about anything until Princess, maybe? Cinder, maybe? And on this one, it's like, every little thing can kill me. I know, even SL1 is much more confident than this. Let me check what they're doing at GDQ, because there was something interesting. More or less at this hour. Maybe Dishonored is what they're doing right now. Dishonored. Horizon Zero Dawn later. Not so fucking late though. I'm checking there's Resident Evil 7, but it's like at 3:30. And then Dead Space, Little Nightmares 2, and this is, I think this is the shitty day. I know what they call it, the day where they just put random games. No, actually not. There's Ratchet and Clank later, Crash. Aspect Majora's Mask 100%, nice. That's tomorrow at 3:40, so yeah. Lots of racing games here. Sonic, Sonic, Super Mario, Outer Worlds, Destiny 2, Doom Eternal. Oh, that's the, I think it's the DLC thingy. Not quite. I'm looking if there's any long games here. Factorio. Ooh, spicy. When is this? Friday. And then Black Mesa and Half-Life Opposing Force. That sounds interesting. Breath of the Wild, all dungeons. Pokemon Emerald, any percent? Wow. It's 3 hours apparently. Super Metroid 100% race. Oats and Goats. Ah, I know this person. So it's done like randomizers and shit. Isn't he like one of the few people that had completed the impossible difficulty? Like the mod that's just fucking insane. And you have to do everything perfect or you just fucking die. Mario 64, Matt at 11:30. Ooh, we can watch that actually. It's on Saturday. Demon Souls After. Who's Berto, please? I don't know this person. More Super Mario and then Kingdom Hearts. Kingdom Hearts 2. I feel like this GDQ is kind of weak, right? I don't know, like there's like interesting ones, but what did I miss the first day? We're here, lots of Castlevania, but that's, you know, that was today. Penumbra, wow. Bayonetta, the only cray. Shadow of the Colossus yesterday. Right. Oracle of Ages. I have this game still. Wait, there was a day before? Oh, they started in the afternoon. Yeah, lots of old games though. They're waiting to start Dishonored now, okay. Right. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like other GDQs, they could have like, you know, like really strong games pretty much every day. It's like, yeah, there are some good ones, but I don't know. feel like I'm biased because there's lots of older titles. There's no Chrono Trigger, surprisingly enough. I guess it'll be during winter. No Divinity, only one Dark Souls and Demon Souls. I mean, to be fair, some of the people who run the games, I was thinking back. I can't remember if it was on 2016 or 2017 that I basically watched pretty much the full GDQ except when I was sleeping. I was so fun because there was lots of games that I didn't know anything about, but you know, like the people explaining them and whatnot. I think it's the one with this guy, Tomato Angus, explaining the whole Fallout, what was it? You know, how to explaining the teleporting glitch or something like that. And he even had a model to explain it and everything. Might have been another though, I feel like that was not the one. Counter.
Well, you gotta leave.
score is that? 80. Guys are genius. Stop it, what the fuck? What is it doing? Not in position. Trying on this one. Okay, he actually hit me from there. That's so bad. Why does he have that dead animation though? Where is this guy? Hmm. 270. So use this sub goals, you know it is, but I don't like having it on the screen. And I'm too lazy to update that command. It's at 40 something out of 88 now. Almost halfway. Counter. Almost at 10k. Honestly, with how long some of my streams have been going, I'm surprised people are in more rage at the moment, like 60, 80? Cool. It's just like, how much, I don't know how much you get per hour. But let's say you're not even watching, you just leave it there, AFK. So let's say 10 hours. How much you make per hour? Like 250 or something like that, maybe more if you click the thingies. I have it on automatic on BTTV. So it'll get the chests for me. So I guess it's more than that. 315 per hour. Okay, 315 per hour. Let's say 10 hours. So that's 3k plus. And then you get more for being sub, I think. I think, I can't remember, but I think it's still that. Unless they change it again, it used to be double on subs. Do you have BTTV? Added the question, or Francoface? I don't know if Francoface has it, but I know BTTV does. It's one of the options. It should be by default though. Automatically collect rewards or something like that. Didn't get the right one.
Thank you.
I got the right one, I think. No, I didn't. Okay. Maybe you get right turn now. Strange. Four. Let me wait a bit. But it's like that should be like 3500 in one day, which is a lot. Let's say I stream 4 days and you catch 3 of those, you get more than 10k in 3 days. That's insane, actually. Fuck, I didn't want to shoot so fast. Alright, so what the, no, please go away. No, wrong bonfire. He must be getting scammed somewhere. What? You only have 9.7. That's because you're not here the whole time, probably. Not getting watch trick points. Oh yeah, that's a thing. Should raid more so you guys get points. But these days when I was finishing there was no one up. And I'm not gonna raid like fucking, I don't know, hub or something like that. But at the same time, I actually don't like raiding people if I'm not on a watch. Usually at the end of the night I'm tired. I just want to get dinner and chill. And I might be watching someone, but maybe not. So it's like, no streamer raid, right? Good luck in chat and live. I mean, it kind of depends. If you know someone, right, and you raid them and you just leave, I mean, yeah, fair enough. But if it's some random or you're just raiding for the sake of raiding people, it's like, I don't know, I don't know. Twitch culture is fucking weird to me. You know, it's like if I get raided from someone from the Spanish Discord or whatever, and I know who they are, like fair enough. If I get raided by, I don't know, Manny or something like that, fair enough, I know them. But if, you know, someone who's never been here and they just randomly raid you, it's like, what can I say? It's just weird to me. Yeah, that's what I said. Like, who? The only person that was up was Hob, and GDQ was still on. Oh, you random things through the right. That's very kind. That's literally what I say because I don't even know them. No. Disgusting position. You know, like I kind of understand that for for people who are, what's the word here? Like growing their channel and whatnot, and they have their sort of little community, and they you know they raid each other. And it's the same group of people. But for me, it's like I've always felt like I'm doing my own thing and whatever. I know. Let me get the lights, I can't see the keyboard. Still day though. You know, it's like 9:30 already. Shit. And the thing is, if I can't stream for like 8+ hours, I'll probably don't stream. Because especially now big time I'm doing this thing. Since the run is so long, I need like a lot of free time to get this shit. So if you know, if I have any sort of commitment, which thankfully this week I don't have anything. I didn't know EDQ was going on, and I might like Friday sounds kind of strong, so I might not stream on Friday, but we'll see, we'll see. One of the weirdest things that someone told me was Hunter telling me that I don't exactly know what he meant. But he said that my chat is like, not my chat, my stream is like a speedrunner's stream, and it's like, is that good, is that bad? I can't tell. I don't know what that means. You know what I mean? It's like, oi. No 157 on screen, just splitting gameplay. The fuck is he attacking again? That's so scary because he's attacking to the left and I think he's delaying his hit or something. Getting run after run. I don't know where you guys get that, but being at this for like 3 days, really, really long hours, and nothing yet. Plus, is what I just said, I am I'm only gonna stream in the first place if I can stream for long. It's like, I don't know, I see people doing like 2, 3, 4 hour streams, and I think, I mean, yeah, like, it's different for other people, but if I were to do frames. If I were to do 2, 3, 4 hour streams, we get literally nothing out of this. I didn't get the rank in fucking years. Music and boys are very calming. That's how I got staggered last time, isn't it? Tip of the blade hitting me. Oh boy, there goes the loop. Okay, I'm gonna do one more here, see if that works. Superman. Nah, it doesn't work. We're not there yet. Not again. Why is it aiming at the body? I need like four now. Might be even five. I can't do the punish here correctly, because that's how I died before. Did I send him? Oh, I didn't. That's okay. Nope. You know, the thing about having a calming voice, whatever that even means, is that I mean, you know, it seems to imply, I kind of changed my mind a bit on this, but it seems to imply, you know, that this stream is boring, that my voice is boring, so you kind of fall asleep to it. And I don't know my voice to begin with, so that's like a double, negative there. But I was watching, I don't know what I was watching, like some clips of VTubers. I was Wotami talking about how she streams at night and lots of people just fall asleep to her, and she takes it very well. So I'm guessing somehow that's a compliment. It just doesn't seem that way to me, but I guess it is.
Farewell,
warm warm shower for your soul. That is very poetic. Wee, look how far I throw my shit. Can't really nerf this weapon, can you? It's already so bad. It is lower still. There's like a critical point on the speed of a weapon where if it becomes slower than a straight sword, it already loses a lot of effectiveness simply because, you know, straight sword would be faster. Alright, let's fucking center of mass here, which I'm guessing is a neck. Okay, everything is hitting good. Not ideal. I need him to get a bit closer. Go away, creep. Die to me. Die. Die. Where should we fight? Wolf. Can I lock on? 15. Not quite, that actually hits me. Can't really go for that. How can anyone dislike this fight? It's so fun.
Everything grows here, tall and strong. Join us.
I have to wait a bit, so I can't kill him otherwise. Okay, Ravi? Not quite. You can check the document down there. There's a spreadsheet with all the weapons of Tong and the order and everything. Anytime. I understand.
Everything grows here, tall and strong. Join us.
Night, thanks for stream. I Discutator, thanks for hanging out. We'll see you next time. Not sure what the shakiness is there, but okay. I'm assuming it's one of these things where my leg is on a stall and my character is just twitching for no reason. Well, thank you. Nice and you enjoy them. After 40 decks, I don't get damage. I get like 1 AR every 2 points or something like that. 24 strength is also the max. After that, it's very bad. no. Absolutely not. My music? Hello? I said no. Es nada, aquí andamos. Enjoy these next level strats. Could cheese them on the fog gate, but this is faster. Without cheese, without any kind of cheese, is super long, and you actually run out of arrows because you have to kill Lorien a few times.
Everything grows.
It's really difficult to hit Lothric.
Tall and strong.
Thank you.
Why am I not hitting? What the fuck? Do I have enough arrows? Probably. There's a decent quest in there.
Thank you.
Everything grows here. Tall and strong. Join us.
Same exact situation. I was gonna die to the storm again. He can't always cheat. That's a decent time. I like it. Last arrow. Oh, he's already been banned. Interesting. Let me do it manual then. Ha! You can't dodge that, can you? Fucking bots. Alright, let's tie to Osiris or something. What a difficult fucking weapon, dude. bosses. I'll keep going, but I don't see how I kill Nameless, for example. This is probably the hardest weapon so far. GG's to Dino for doing this shit. Like, extremely difficult weapon. Probably one of the first ones, or this one in this case, I guess, is one of the long ones. Oh boy. We did 13 hours yesterday, and a few others the other day, so this looks difficult. Yeah, what am I doing here? Like, let's just fuck around from far away. Headshot. Headshot. Headshot.
Are you hiding from me? Come on now.
Oh. Also, my... Did you guys see the textures going crazy there? It happened on Princess as well. Okay. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Can I leave this Yundir though? He is not an idol like the other. I don't know if these are enough arrows to kill them. Should I rest and set up our T-Star gang? I think that's the play here. That was a difficult fight. I think at this time I start carrying the other arrows. These enemies have more HP now. Poison. What can I poison? Wyvern? I can poison Wyvern. Ooh. That sounds interesting. Absolutely. now what? I could draw because I'm not carrying Artisar. I actually prefer the normal way. That's what you get. I could Toxic again. Don't know what the point of that could be, but... So he doesn't, actually have collision there. Let's see. It's kind of a mistake. Does he idle at any point? When he pokes, he will idle to warm me. But I can't now. Need to do running attacks probably. Kicking me? What can I punish here? Not this. Although I could strafe. I can keep doing like random pokes here and there. Parrying one hand is not fast enough. Like if I get him to walk toward me, he's gonna charge. When he's in a poke, he will run toward me, that's the problem. Like this one? No. He missed. Huh. I actually want him to kick, because that's easy to punish. This one is the one that kicks, right? That looked very cool. Backstep into charge. Doesn't often take this long to kill Gundyr. Kick me? Ah. He looked like he was gonna charge right there, didn't it? And that animation looks like it's skipping a few frames. What a cheater. See, that one was fine. Do I even need this? I'll get them. I'll get the coil, but not Hornet, because I can't repost. We can get Irina for deep protection. I can't really use a ring here. I mean, yeah, sure. Live a couple hours and you get the room. I mean, unless you were here for like 30 hours at this took, at some point, you know, it was bound to happen. Skulls, because I kind of want to do top since the demon is dead. Fuck. And this run is actually so good. Like, so many things that were ultra dangerous and I survived. Thanks. How many quickslams did I get? I counted 3. Like, you know, he shouldn't do anything. He should only do one attack while I go back to the fog gate. And he started teleporting and I couldn't get him into a good position right away. Oh, that Cinder fight is fucking tense as well. DSA was also a really good fight. It's, you know, it's expected that it's gonna be super long because I do 180 bow speed. Sigurd's still here, what the fuck? You think I said that I was gonna take a break after this one? Surely that's why I got the rhyme. Every time. It'll be a long break then, I'll just get dinner. I didn't realize I was missing so much HP. Alright. Not a headshot. He blocked. So how the fuck do I fight this? Machine gun? Right, it actually worked. Okay. I see. Short bow. Yeah, yeah, I know. Can you poison ODK? I think some people actually use the fucking SDS on it. I might have dreamed that part, maybe not. But I feel like I've seen that. Shouldn't I automatically win on this because I have range? Oh, headshots! Wait, wait, wait. It's meant to stagger. Might be with a big attack though. I've seen it with great bows and a soul spear. I see. No extra damage, though. Oh well. Woo! Excuse me? What? Is that a punish or something, or he just got leeched there? I'm assuming he got glitched. Well, that was confusing. I thought it was like a new mechanic. Pyong.
Ashen one.
Is that a bot as well? It looks like a person. I want to get glowing arrows as well. Feather. Wait, what? Where did this come from? Probably some random ashes that I picked up. Right. So I'm assuming I'm just gonna insta-kill Wyvern. Not very instant, but it should be free. Please let me up. This is so much nicer with a weapon that you can aim. I've seen some people just running through. I'm actually kind of tempted to learn if it's consistent. This guy is not doing anything. Aggro. Yes, to be fair, this is pretty slow. As long as I don't get double tail or something stupid like that, we should be fine. Not sure what is doing. Oh yeah, if I hold, I actually don't recover stamina. Trying to poison him, by the way. There we go. 8. This will take a bit. Just chill for a bit, we're just gonna keep shooting. I was, you know, expecting like bigger ticks. I think for Pyro I use Toxic here, or maybe Poison, I can't remember. I think it was Toxic, and it goes down pretty fast. But that doesn't seem worth, like 8. It's looking more and more like a proper dragon, full of arrows. Still a wyvern though. Oh, what? So I was holding. Do I let the poison kill him? Strong. Join us. And now it's like, how the fuck do I fight Nameless? I actually have no idea. It seems very difficult. I could just roll everything, I guess. There's no either one with a bow. Just don't get hit. You can check the VOD if you want. Or the run, which will be on YouTube eventually. Going to the exam without studying. Anyone, quickly check if anyone's done this before, like bow Nameless, because I need strats. A God ended. Yeah, the goddess of perseverance. I am. Yeah. Did you know this? I think he's only got the 80%. There's no way anyone's done all bosses on this. Like maybe. Like I think it's just I can't remember anyone. Like I think I could have known if someone completes like bow all bosses. That's like a pretty big deal, I could say. Maybe Geno's Greatboot. Geno's Greatboot does insane damage. It's not comparable to this. I do no damage, and it's like strats for a drawn out fight. Has two phases. Who? We got chicken, we got phase one, we got phase two. It's technically three. Can you poison this guy? Maybe you can run out of arrows? Nah, very unlikely that I'll run out of arrows. Like, I have plenty. Like if it was, pardon me, if it was something like Meteor, maybe, I don't know, I feel like even Meteor could die. Think that 100 arrows, let's say I do 200 damage, 100 arrows, that's 20k. Meteor has like 13k or something like that, I think it was. Might be Gale, I can't remember. Oh, let's see what we do. Fuck off. That's kind of intimidating. I need to roll that early because we are next to the edge of the arena already. Holy fuck, what? Oh, now what? We can do this for a bit. Maybe... Do I have something to chase him with? Nah. I think I'm gonna have to fight phase 2. That shouldn't reach, I think. He's gonna do the slam. And now what? I can do that. This is my chance to get damaging. But I'm at the edge of the arena again. I need him to do like another slam or something like that. So I can get... There we go. No fucking way. Are you serious? Cinder was insanely more difficult.